Hello guys, welcome to another video. The official Twitter account for Shonen Jump Plus service announced that a television anime by the title of Eren is Indecipherable romantic comedy manga has been greenlit for an April 2022 anime. So yeah, that anime, the anime's title is Eren is Indecipherable. Is going to be getting an anime that has been greenlit and will come out sometime in April 2022. They haven't yet given us an exact release date for the anime, but as soon as they do, I will be sure to inform you guys about it. But as of yet, they just said that it's gonna come out sometime in April 2022. They have also released a promotional video for the anime. The link to the promotional video will be in the description, so you can see the promotional video for yourself. And the and the description of the anime's teen romantic comedy follows the indecipherable daily life of short, quiet Rin Aharen and Arido, who sits next to her in class. Aharen is not so good at dealing with the discord between people, and Rihiro instantly sends some distance between the two. Intently stands some distance between two of them. Then one day, when Hiro picked up the eraser that Aharen had dropped, the distance between them suddenly became uncomfortably close. So yeah, it's a romantic comedy, alright? And from way too distant to way too close, Aharen is simply unpredictable. Alright, that's the full description. But yeah, it's a romantic anime. So if you want to just check it out when it comes out sometime in April, and I will be sure to inform you guys about when exactly in April it's gonna be coming out. But yeah, that's all for this video. I hope to see you in the next one. Bye bye.